Somapura Mahavihara or Paharpur Buddhist Vihara in Paharpur, Badalgachhi, Naogaon, Bangladesh is among the best-known Buddhist viharas or monasteries in the Indian subcontinent and is one of the most important archaeological sites in the country. Sri Dharmapala Deva, the second king of the Pala dynasty, was building this vihara in the late 8th or 9th century. Sir Alexander Cunningham discovered this huge structure in 1879 AD.